There. So what I'm going to talk to you about now is the other nutrition plan that we offer. So I've already showed you the video on Ultimate Portion Fix, but there's another nutrition plan that's called 2B Mindset that takes a different look at it. So Ultimate Portion Fix is very black and white. You have the containers. If it fits in the containers, you eat it, you track them. It's very black and white. For me, that's what works for me with my personality because I really enjoy structure and routine, and that suits me. That's perfect for me. But for some people, that may feel way too rigid. You may be thinking, I can't decide in the morning what I'm gonna wanna eat at night. I can't decide on Monday what I'm gonna wanna eat on Friday. For me, I like that. I like having a plan, but that is not for everyone. And it's really important to think about your personality, what works for you before you commit to a nutrition program, because you want to make sure you pick something that's going to work for you. You can try one and say, you know what, this wasn't a good fit. Let me try the other one. Work with your coach. Ask a lot of questions. This is what we are here for, to help you, guide you on this journey. So let me switch now and start talking about 2B Mindset a little bit so you can understand how this program works a little bit and what it entails. So the basic tenets of 2B Mindset is water first, veggies most, and they also talk about more sure, okay? So it's primary goal is weight loss. So if that's your goal, 2B Mindset is great for that. And then of course, once you're on a good track with that, you will learn how to maintain. So what 2B Mindset recommends is weighing yourself every day and tracking what works for you and what doesn't. And what I mean by that is they want you to keep track of everything you've eaten. So yes, like they're not like as far as measuring with portions, but keeping a journal and writing down what you've eaten. So say it's Monday, you write down everything you've eaten. On Tuesday, so you want to weigh yourself every day at the same time without clothes on, so you're not taking that into account. So what you would do is you would track your meals and everything you ate on Monday. On Tuesday morning when you woke up, you'd get on the scale. If you have lost weight compared to Monday morning at the same time, then you know that what you did on Monday worked. So it's basically like listening to your body and figuring out what works for you. If you have stayed the same or gained, then maybe you need to think about tweaking what you ate the day before to help get you to where you want to be. So that's how 2B Mindset works. So you follow the plan, which I'm going to get into, of how they guide your food groups. But then you also are weighing yourself and tracking it to see what's working for your body and what isn't. So the other thing that's different with 2B Mindset is they have less food groups. So Ultimate Portion Fix has like 6 or 7 different food groups, different color containers, how they break it down. 2B Mindset has 4. So they break it down into veggies, protein, carbs, and accessories. Accessories is a pretty broad category. It's the nuts, the fats, the sugars, basically like the extra things that kind of make meals fun is how they explain it. So like say you'd be making some chicken, well then you'd want to add like some avocado to make it fun. So it's the things that kind of add flavor and make your meal a little bit more interesting. That's how they define the accessories. So that's how they break down the portions. And then what they do from there is they start talking about plating proportions. So it's still not eat whatever you want, okay? Because that doesn't work. That's not going to get you where your goal are. So you still have to keep track of it, of something, in order to see a change, right? So what they're going to do is you look at a plate. So when you get 2B Mindset, it's like this huge document and it has all these plates. So for breakfast, it talks about like 50% of your plate should be this, 50% of your plate should be this. If you're still hungry, go for this. So it's not measuring in containers. It's looking at your plate and comparing how much you're eating. Okay. Of the, again, 4 different categories. Food groups. The other thing that 2B Mindset is a proponent of is this more sure theory, okay? So if you're hungry and you want more of something, sure. But again, there's a way to do it, okay? So say you're at a party and there's lots of food, there's lots of choices, and you're still hungry. Everybody's eating and it looks good and you want more. So this to-be mindset is not about starving yourself, okay? Because food deprivation doesn't work for anybody. So more, sure. But what you're going to do is you're going to start with water. Then you're going to go to veggies. And then if you're still hungry, then you're going to go to protein. If you're still hungry after you have a protein, you're going to go to carbs. If you've done those four things and you're still hungry, sure. But then start at the beginning. Drink some water. Add the protein. Oh, sorry. Water, veggie, protein, carbs. Okay, so basically it's teaching you, start with water, then do the veggies, then do the protein, and then do the carbs, okay? A lot of times when we're hungry, we're going to run right for the carbs because that's what our body is craving, but you got to slow yourself down. Go through those food groups in the correct order because veggies are going to fill you for longer. They're going to be satisfying for longer, okay? So that's how to-be mindset breaks it down. So it's a little bit less restrictive for ultimate portion fix. So based on, you know, your personality, you want to think about which one you want to sign up for. The other thing that's really interesting about to-be mindset is when you sign up for it and you get all the information, it actually then breaks down the different food groups, right? So I'm Italian. Pasta is like ingrained in me. I can't live without it. I don't want to live without it. And I wouldn't ever want to follow a nutrition program that takes it out. It would be setting myself up for failure. And honestly, it would make every family gathering really difficult for me. And I don't want that. I don't want to feel that guilt. It's not going to be fun for me. So in Ultimate Portion Fix and to be mindset, it allows for carbs. Okay. It's not saying have a whole bowl of macaroni and nothing else, but it allows for that. And so it has this whole section on different cuisines, Japanese, Italian, Mexican, everything. And it outlines how to still follow this healthy eating plan while enjoying the different cuisines that you're interested in. And the other thing that I want to note is with Ultimate Portion Fix and with to-be mindset, an integral portion of both of those meal plans continues to be the Shakeology. You hear us talk about Shakeology a lot. The important thing to note, Shakeology is not a protein shake. Shakeology is not a weight loss shake. Shakeology is a superfood nutrition shake. Okay. It's a meal supplement. It's a diet. It's a nutrition supplement, but it's not just protein and it's not just for weight loss. Okay. So what it does, the way you want to think about it is it fills in all the holes that you might not fill throughout the day. Okay. So you have nutrients that you need, prebiotics, probiotics, vitamins, minerals. You may or may not get every single thing that you need in the food that you choose throughout the day. Shakeology takes care of that. It's full of all those things. It will help you feel full and it will help decrease the cravings because they're great flavors. There's chocolate, there's vanilla, there's strawberry. So if you love chocolate and you want to have chocolate every day, Shakeology hits that craving for you. So now you kind of can understand the different nutrition programs, how they work, how they're different, which one may work for you. If you have any questions, shoot me a message. I'd love to help you. I'd love to hear from you. Which one do you think would work better for you and why? I think if you can comment below with that information, that would be a huge help to people. And I hope you all have a great day.